I didn't want to be that person that when I walked in the room, people go, oh, there's the crazy Plexus lady. I'm totally the crazy Plexus lady now, and I'm really okay with it. Holy moly, like, I got lucky. I found the right company, I found the right product at the right time, and I got all the right people on board. And what I've realized is it definitely was the right company, but I turned around and did it again, so I don't know that timing had a lot to do with it.
The biggest change that I've noticed is that she has taken up that mantle of kind of the buck stops here, and if anybody on my team has a problem, I'm gonna get involved with them and help them work through it.
You guys are the heartbeat of this team.
We love Plexus!
I am successful because of y'all, because I was just a really normal, really lame soccer mom from Anna, Texas.
I wouldn't have been able to achieve what I've been able to achieve in this business without her by my side.
She shared what she loved and was so passionate about it. How many thousands of lives has she changed?
You've got this small army of people that have the same passion that you have, and that you build these relationships, and you can't understand it if you're not living it.
She told me no over and over and over again.
This is the booming town of Anna, Texas. This is where I grew up.
She's always known what she wanted to do, and she's always done it. Once she makes her mind up on something, she's done this since she was just a little child.
He loves people well, and that's been something that I've always loved about him. Genuinely care about people, definitely got that from my dad.
We had never done network marketing before. So we came into this business doing what we do, and that's loving people well.
My brother lived here, built a barn, lived in the barn. They built a house. When Andrew got out of the Marine Corps, we were gonna build a house next door, and instead we bought the house next door. And then my parents built a house next door, so now all 10 of us are out here.
You're always gonna be my sissy, and I am your Bubba, but you are such an accomplished young woman.
Oh, she's just a wonderful girl. She's gonna help you if you need help.
I think Celeste Gwynn is Plexus. She embodies Plexus. One team, she's always there.
What I'm most proud of with Celeste is the example she's been for my daughter.
I am an independent woman now.
My name is Madeline Grace Gwynn.
She got elected as
today
student government representative for her grade today.
To never give up on yourself, because if you believe in yourself, you can do anything, because there were people doubting her at the beginning whenever she started, that she couldn't do it.
Act like you like me.
That she couldn't be a mom and do Plexus at the same time, but she did, has made me believe that I can do anything.
I love Plexus!
She's been such a great mom, and she doesn't have to always be focusing on work, and she always focuses on us, and we're her first priority no matter what.
Yes, very obsessed. She spends like every day. If you can look around and see, it's something pink, always.
My son is just like me. We say, like, you know, the party don't start till we walk in. And as long as it's fun, I'm gonna do it.
She definitely has crazy fun, but she has fun with everything. She's always the loudest, most energetic. She's really joyful.
We love Celeste!
Woo! Yeah! But fun in a getting to watch it change the lives of my best friends. Getting to watch it change the lives of my in-laws, my family, you know, everyone that's joined me on this journey, that's fun.
If Celeste would have never called and asked me to do this with her, my life would not be changed or be the way it is now at all.
Just to pour belief into me and just such an encourager.
If I can just do what she's doing, that maybe, just maybe, it could work for me.
Something that's near and dear to my heart, and its mission. Y'all know that one of the hugest blessings of Plexus for me, I'm gonna cry, has been able to give back to my dad's ministry.
God's been so good to us, it's been unbelievable, but it's because We've tried to be good to him and return to him what he has blessed us with.
And so I've had that example my whole life. I went on a mission trip when I was 17 or 18 and fell in love with the Maasai people in Kenya and never quit going back.
She is an extremely passionate person about impacting the lives of other people. And it is a thrill to do life with their family, watching them change the world.
We've been brought up that it's not about us. That's my passion and that's my heart.
She's become so much more dynamic as a person, and just really, just watching her grow and watching her lead and watching her get out of her comfort zone, I've definitely followed suit and we're learning together on that.
She is the person that makes you want to be a better you. And she constantly is encouraging you to just do one thing better, one thing better. She means so much to me. She literally changed my life. I am so thankful to her.
You feel amazing. You get in here and you're active and you've got your supplements to give you the energy to get through the day. It's a game changer having that smile on your face every single day.
We love Plexus!
DDDT, Destination Diamond Dream Team. This is Andrew, say hi. My husband.
She's so genuine and she loves so big, and that's just evident in everything that she does. She's so easy to follow, not because she tells people what to do, just because she lives it.
This is barefoot CEO right here. Yeah, that's the role in this building. When you walk in, you have to take your shoes off.
She makes people feel comfortable. She listens to people. She pays attention to people, and that's the secret.
Her passion and her love for something is just drives other people to want that and to want what she has.
It's just a blessing to know that you're literally changing people's lives.
My goal is to beat her in being the fastest double diamond in the company. So look out, Plexus.
I get to wake up every day and go out and impact the lives of others.
One of my mentors, you could say, and just truly an inspiration.
She has a way of looking at anyone and seeing the good in them.
It brings me to my knees in gratitude, and I'm so thankful for you, Celeste.
I love you to the moon and back, and you're just the best mom ever.
And I look up to you every day.
We love you, girl.
I'm super proud of you, love you. Excited to spend the rest of my life with you.
We love Plexus! Woo!